The SuperDimension In Reach System provides electromagnetic navigation and access to multiple locations in the lung and mediastinum. To facilitate transbronchial needle aspiration of mediastinal lymph nodes, the physician positions the tip of the steerable navigation catheter or locatable guide via the CT images and creates a small dent at the lymph node entry point. The cytology or histology needle can then be inserted into the lymph node and sample collection completed. To access peripheral lesions, electromagnetic guidance is achieved through a sensor incorporated into the distal tip of the steerable navigation catheter. Together with the InReach guide catheter or extended working channel, the catheters are inserted into the bronchoscope's own working channel. When the bronchoscope cannot proceed anymore, the steerable navigation and guide catheters are advanced and steered by turning and pulling the dial on the catheter handle. The location and steering directions are performed according to the sensor's position on the CT roadmap relative to the target, which was previously registered to the patient's lung. When reaching another airway bifurcation, the catheters are again pushed forward and steered by manipulating the handle. After reaching the target, the guide catheter is locked in place and the steerable navigation catheter is removed. The guide catheter now serves as an extension of the bronchoscope channel, providing the physician a pathway leading all the way to the target. Through this channel, endobronchial tools are inserted for collection of tissue samples. The InReach system provides a minimally invasive tool for accessing peripheral lung lesions and mediastinal lymph nodes. Timely diagnostic and treatment decisions of lung disease are possible, even in patients with procedure-restricting conditions.